Insomnia is a common sleep disorder affecting millions globally. People with insomnia struggle to fall asleep, stay asleep, or both, resulting in daytime fatigue and impacting their quality of life. Traditionally, insomnia has been managed with medications like benzodiazepines and non-benzodiazepine sedative drugs. While effective, these medications can have drawbacks like dependence, potential for abuse, and next-day grogginess. Daridorexant represents a recent advancement in chronic insomnia treatment. The U.S. FDA approved daridorexant in January 2022. Unlike traditional hypnotics that induce sleep, daridorexant functions through a distinct mechanism. Our brains have chemicals called orexins that promote daytime wakefulness. Daridorexant works by selectively blocking the action of orexin. Specifically, it blocks orexin receptors 1 and 2. By inhibiting orexin signaling, daridorexant reduces the signal to stay awake, making you fall asleep faster and stay asleep longer. The FDA approval of daridorexant was based on a Phase 3 clinical trial program involving more than 1,800 patients. Daridorexant significantly improved sleep latency and efficiency compared to the placebo. Patients who received daridorexant fell asleep faster at bedtime, spent less time awake at night after first falling asleep, and felt they slept longer, compared to patients who received placebo. Additionally, daridorexant improved subjective measures of sleep quality. This includes feeling refreshed and satisfied with sleep in the morning. Participants also reported enhanced daytime functioning and quality of life. Daridorexant offers patients relief from insomnia while avoiding the drawbacks of traditional treatments. It has a low potential for abuse or dependence, unlike other insomnia drugs, such as benzodiazepines or non-benzodiazepine hypnotics. Daridorexant does not typically cause rebound insomnia or withdrawal symptoms when discontinued. It is generally well tolerated by most individuals. However, like any medication, it can cause side effects in some. The most commonly reported side effects of daridorexant include headaches, dizziness, excessive sleepiness, changes in appetite, and fatigue. These are usually mild to moderate and affect fewer than 10% of people. Daridorexant presents a promising avenue for managing chronic insomnia. Its distinct mechanism of action addresses the underlying wakefulness drive, potentially offering a safer and more effective alternative to traditional medications. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.